Hello everybody, it's me Fitz here, and welcome back to another episode of Carry Move with Zenit. It's been a while now again, guys, I'm very sorry. But I'm nearly done with that The Walking Dead thing, and then I will keep these videos coming every day. And I actually think I'm gonna do, like, if this video gets, let's say, 5 likes, I guess 5 likes, I guess that's good enough. If it gets 5 likes today, the day it's, I re-uploaded, then I'm gonna upload a second video the same day. But if it's like very late in Denmark at that time, then I will not upload it. So if you're living in the United States, then you gotta think about the time differences. For example, I think it was in Florida is 6. We are 6 hours. You are 6 hours behind them if you live in Florida, I think. I don't really remember, but if you know these time difference, time zones things, then it will be easy for you. Anyways, I'll try this new diamond formation here, because I need one more defender. I can't play with so few defenders. Alright, but how am I gonna do this? Well, I'm gonna play without Kurshikov. I think that's gonna be good, because he can't do shit. I'm no offense, man, but you're bad. But I can play with my Danish fella here, Michael Lump. I actually think Lasovic here. It's more fun to play with when Kurshikov. I don't know why. Kurshikov just feels so, like, slow, even though he has pretty good stats. Denishov, what are you doing there? Well, I got Witzel in, so I don't need to get Denishov in. Well, maybe. Then I can face Sulin, maybe. Yeah, then he's gonna be a substitute. There we go. Is there anything else you need? Who should we put as a substitute? This guy. He's not that strong, but he's good. That would that guy. In with Hubakan. Why is Crescito in? Oh, that's actually good. Alright, so let's play this next match here. I don't think it's a hard team. Lokomotiv. Lokomotiv. That's like a, I don't know how to say it in English. It's like a train. I don't know how to explain it. But it's a funny name for a club. So yeah, still unprofessional, 5 minutes. Wow, they have an... Oh, they have Dame Endoye. He played for FC Copenhagen last season. That's pretty amazing. And he's a good player, so I'm gonna watch out for him. Wow, like, there we go. That's Neymar. Ah, goddammit, lag. Oh, amazing shot there. That was a poor header. Come on, let's start. Alright, let's just skip this. And watch the league tables here. Wow, I'm lucky that Spartak Moskva has lost one match. I need to get ahead of the other teams if I want to win the league. And I am already ahead of him, but like very much ahead of him. I want like 10 points. Ah, I'm just kidding. I don't think I will get that. Meanwhile, I had to change the difficulty.
Telling us the inside story from his point of view. Not surprisingly, his agent thinks he's worth more money, it seems, but whether we'll see the player in action, if he's used off the bench, is another story.
Alright, let's start. Why is it lagging so much? Come on! Oh my god! What the hell? I don't even know that player. Oh, yes, Kaká! And Hulk scores on that, of course. And very much like that, but let's celebrate.
It's another credible, if not incredible moment. Well, he's known for that in Portugal. He's produced just when it mattered.
Amazing, Hulk.
We're all level again. 1-1 to score.
I don't hope the video will lag. Kaká! Oh my god! Amazing comeback, guys. That pass there, right through the legs. Denisov! Oh! Let's try this one. Yeah! That's the booyah! Sorry. I watched too many of AA9 skills videos. But that was a booyah, as he says. Well, gonna do substitutions now. Kaká, you can't score another goal, so in with Faisulin. Or Lasevic. No, Faisulin. Holg is tired. In with Lasevic. And Bistrov, he's... Right. He can play as a mid. He can play as a cam. Well, he's done great there, but in with Sirokov instead then. It was pissed off, right? Yeah. There we go. All three substitutions.
Well, we're gonna see a triple substitution now.
Maybe Lasevic can get a goal. Or Neymar. Neymar should be his goal top scorer, but he's not. Ah, that's a bad one. But Vixel picks it up, and it's a goal. Haha, robot. That's a good goal.
Extraordinary scoreline, really. Lasevic.
No. Well, that's a good win.
You don't often get such a one-sided match at this level of the game, but that's what we've seen, Alan.
Well, Neymar played bad, says.
Players out there for playing so well and for dominating it right from start to finish.
And Hulk, man of the match, with 2 assists and 1 goal. Amazing. Well, that's it for this video, guys. Hope you all enjoyed. Please give me a like. It really motivates me to do these videos. And remember that if this video gets 5 likes this day, it's that I uploaded it, then I'll upload the next video. Well, that's it for me, guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode.